I'm Martin Bissett. Welcome to another episode in the series of Stories from the Road. This is a free resource for all our subscribers, and the design of this is to relate stories from my own career experience and observations that are made in my work with accounting practices all over the world. I have a little prompt on screen here to remind me of the main subjects today. There's just five things I want to talk to you about today in a brief format. Sometimes controversial, sometimes unpopular, but we find them to be true. So, first of all, I notice over and over again that the recurring fees benefit that we have in the accounting profession just breeds apathy with regards to growth. Because we have fees that always allow us to meet overhead, always allow us to live our kind of the lifestyle that we wanted, we don't have a hunger for growth, we don't have a hunger for really going out there and helping businesses in the same way. And so just watch out for recurring fees. It seems to be a malaise that goes across the profession. It's something that I see getting in the way of growth time after time. Secondly, if the firm, anybody's accounting firm, your firm, if anybody's firm is to progress, business development is inescapable. And marketing will increasingly have to focus on relationships and stories to create opportunities because service line marketing is increasingly just washing over its recipients. So the more stories we've got, the more powerful our message is. And that's an important point to make. Each firm I work with, I find, has two realities, the internal and the external. Marketing promotes what we want the external perception to be, what we want people to think of us, but therefore we must do the same internally, because the biggest issues come when the team, the staff, don't promote the same message as we promote out on the website there, because the working reality for the firm is a lot different to the marketing perception we try to create. Let's see if we can marry those two. You know, you might not be around to see what happens to your firm in the end, the legacy that you're building right now, but your friends and family are proud of what you create right now. So create something fantastic, because I see the firms who really go all out to help their clients have incredible experiences, life experiences, and every working day is a day when they've actually achieved something. A real sense of accomplishment attends those firms. So although you might not know what ultimately happens to your practice, let's make now the time to enjoy working in it. And finally, the practice will always be a work in progress. As long as you grow the firm, capacity issues will always arise. We'll always need to find more capacity to service the work. So many of us wait until we've got capacity to grow. And then of course we've got the issue then of, because it takes so long to grow with professional service firm style engagements, that the capacity is set around creating a cost, a direct cost for us, rather than a benefit. So don't wait to grow. Let's grow first and let's work on capacity later. These are today's observations from the road, and I have more stories for you next time.